I've been editing on a single screen for most of my filmmaking career, but recently I bought a second monitor. So I'm now on the hunt to find the best dual screen setup and will be testing these three setups out. Ask me any questions you may have and follow me to find out what I decide to keep.